In this video, you'll learn about the design and material requirements of equipment, including machines and containers used in food manufacturing. The design and construction of the equipment should be such that it permits adequate maintenance, cleaning, and disinfection. It shall be located by leaving space for effective operation and cleaning of adjacent areas like floors, walls, ceilings, and other surfaces. Ideally, a distance of 1.5 feet shall be maintained in between walls and equipment and in between equipments. As far as possible, it should support CIP, that is, clean in place and maintained in good condition. The construction material of equipment shall meet the specifications laid down under Food Safety and Standards Packaging and Labeling Regulation 2011. The food contact surface of the equipment shall be corrosion resistant, non-toxic, impervious to grease, water, and intended products, as well as to cleaning or flushing agents. Chipped or enameled containers should not be used. Brass utensils should be provided with inner lining. Gasket made of food grade material should be used for food contact equipment and vessels. Food contact surfaces, including seams, should be smoothly bonded or maintained so as to minimize accumulation of food particles, dirt, foreign matter, etc. Piping and ductwork shall be cleanable, drainable, and with no dead ends. The equipment used to cook, heat treat, cool, store, or freeze food shall be designed to achieve the required food temperatures as rapidly as necessary to meet the food safety requirements and maintain them effectively. The design of the equipment should allow temperatures to be monitored and controlled, and any other characteristics likely to have a detrimental effect on the safety or suitability of food. Containers should be provided with proper fitting, cover or lid, or with a clean gauge net or other material of texture sufficiently fine to protect the contents completely from dust, dirt, etc. In case of glass containers, care should be taken for cracks and crevices. Glass containers should be limited to certain sections such as packaging. In case of breakage of glass in food handling area, proper cleaning should be done. Containers for storing non-food chemicals such as cleaning and maintenance chemicals shall be specifically identifiable. It should not be used for storing any other food or non-food material. They shall be kept closed when not in use, stored separately under lock to prevent malicious or accidental contamination of food. Containers for holding waste and hazardous substances shall be clearly identifiable, easy to clean, maintained in good condition, located at designated place, kept closed, and denied pest harborage. Equipment, if designed in such a way, should be effectively connected to potable water supply and drainage supply with no leaks or reflux. Thus, the major takeaway points from this video are: the design and construction of equipment shall permit adequate maintenance, cleaning, and disinfection. Also, the construction material shall meet the specifications laid down under Food Safety and Standards Packaging and Labeling Regulation 2011. The food contact surface of the equipment shall be corrosion resistant, non-toxic, impervious to grease, water, and intended products, as well as to cleaning or flushing agents. Equipment shall be able to achieve the required food temperatures and maintain them effectively. Containers for storing non-food chemicals such as cleaning and maintenance chemicals shall be specifically identifiable, and stored separately under lock. Containers for holding waste and hazardous substances shall be clearly identifiable and located at a designated place to avoid food contamination.